Kate, the Duchess of Cambridge and Prince William were pictured laughing with Theresa May, as the royal couple appeared to share a joke with the Prime Minister. The Prime Minister may be facing backlash from her MPs over her Brexit plan, which was released on Thursday, but Mrs. May took a moment out of her busy schedule to attend the Wimbledon men's singles final, with Kate and Prince William. When the royal couple arrived, Mrs. May stood up, allowing Kate and William to pass in front of her to their allocated seats in the royal box at Wimbledon's centre court. As Kate walked past, the Prime Minister and Prince William was pictured laughing over something one of them had said. Kate also gave Mrs. May a quick smile, and William was also seen chatting to the Prime Minister, as he pointed towards the court moments before Serbia's Novak Djokovic and South Africa's Kevin Anderson arrived for the championship final. The Duchess of Cambridge looked radiant in a sunshine yellow dress by Dolce & Gabbana, as she waved to fans as she arrived to Wimbledon early with Prince William. The royal couple were then pictured talking to Australian former tennis player Rod Laver, who won Wimbledon in the men's singles in 1961, 1962, 1968 and 1969, as well as the doubles in 1970, the mixed doubles in 1959 and 1960. Mr. Laver is considered one of the greatest tennis players of all time, with 11 Grand Slam titles among his more than 200 titles. The most in tennis history. Joining Kate, William and Theresa May in the royal box are also actors Hugh Grant and Tom Hiddleston. This is the second day of Wimbledon for Kate, who yesterday attended the women's singles final, with her new sister-in-law Meghan Markle.